Hey guys, today we're gonna unbox our Roland Rubik's 22 audio interface. It's a USB audio interface, 2 input and 2 out, 24 bit, 192 kilohertz USB audio interface. So this is the box, guys. This is block diagram. See? Hobbiton lab light. Serial number and card included. Okay. And the box. Guitar, microphone, synthesizer, sound module, headphone, volume control, and connector. Alright, so what are we waiting for? Let's unbox it now, guys. Let's open our box. So what we have here, we have some manual here. Manual. Okay. And we have our USB cable. USB cable. One we will be connecting our laptop or computer, and our baby here. This is our Roland Rubik's 22. All right, let's open. This is the front for audio interface. We have the switch, two control for our input here. We can put here our mic or electric guitar or bass or any instrument. This one and this. Input here, and we have separate control for our instrument or our mic, and we have also power phantom power for the USB condenser mic. This one, we're gonna use this one, and we have the output, guys. This is the control of the output, and we have also a control for our headphones. Alright, this is good, guys. We have control for our headphone. So yeah, that's it. Nice, and we will go to the back. The back of our audio interface. Let's see what we have here. We have here USB, 5 volts DC power source. You can input here or connect to our computer or laptop. We have also MIDI, output and input MIDI, and we have direct monitor, mono, stereo, and ground diff, left nor, and we have here our output 2R and 1L. Very nice, guys. I can't wait to taste this one. Awesome, awesome. I hope it will develop our audio recording using this Roland Rovix 22. So nice, very nice. And let's check our cables. This one goes here. Right. Sure. This one to our laptop. So in the next video, we'll test our Roland Rovix 22. How it sound. If it's good or bad. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. So this is now our Roland Rovix 22. Thanks.